I hesitate to call myself a chef. Cocinero lang ako. For the simple reason, I don't have formal training in the culinary arts. And it came about, you know, even as a child, growing up here in Pampanga and being the ninth of 12 children, can you imagine the amount of cooking our mother did when we were growing up? Plus our cousins, our barkada, and all that. So the thing was, it was second nature for us boys, even. We're eight boys, by the way, in the family, and then four girls. Everybody can cook. Ako'y Claude Tayag, ini ang kakong storya, ini ang kakong SM.